Welcome back, SRC Toys. Thanks for tuning into the channel. Appreciate it. Today we're going to put the wheels and tires on the Traxxas X-Max. And I'm also going to put the front and rear bumpers on it as well. And I should complete that truck. I'm sorry I put the ESC and the motor in off camera. And I put the shocks in off camera as well. So it's going to be a... an overhead video, I believe. I'm not sure which type of video it's going to be yet. I haven't gotten that far yet. It's about, I don't know, 8 o'clock in the morning now. I've been up since 4:30. So if you've seen my other video, you know I've been up really early this morning. I fell asleep really early last night, too, so that's why I'm up early. Dog got me up, so. Please enjoy. Put this RPM bumper mount on it. This kitty cat sleeping. This is not a new bumper. Obviously. Should call this the messy channel because I'm a mess. Something here. We lost something here. Like the wheelie bar. Like the whole best part of the whole truck. Best part of the whole truck. Okay, I got the front bumper that needs to go on now, and the tires. So let me get right to that. Spin this bad boy around. Ugh. Thick as this front lower bumper mount is, you probably don't even need the front upper support. Okay, that is that. Let's flip it upside down here, put the tires and wheels on it. Come on, kid, I think you're laying on what I need. No, I'm not, Daddy. Why'd you wake me up? Sorry, guys. I had to find the tool for the wheels. These are Power Hobby tires and wheels. These are the Scorpions. They're like $149 for two pairs. Bigger than the X-Max tires and wheels. Not by much, but just a little bit. These are belted tires and wheels. Belted tires. there's the part number right there. PHG-203275R. Loki. Okay, thanks for tuning into the channel. Please hit like and subscribe if you like the video and the content. This will be my last X-Max for a while. Maybe I'll get another one soon, I don't know. I haven't quite figured out whether I'm going to stock up on some little card or just get another big X-Max. Please do hit like and subscribe if you like the video and the content. Please share, please leave a comment. It's frigid, it's minus 6 degrees here in beautiful Boston Spa, New York. Be safe.